Hi, if you are seeing undefined network, no internet access on Windows 11 devices, and do you want to know how to fix network issues on Windows 11, then you are in the right place. Don't worry guys, I have 3 solutions to fix this issue. And if you are watching my video first time, please subscribe to our channel to support us. And your support is our oxygen. Okay, let's see how we can do that. As a first step, you need to open command prompt. To open the command prompt, go to the Windows search bar and search for CMD. Let me search for CMD and you will find command prompt in the best match result. Right click on that and select run as administrator. So we need administration privileges. So say yes and a new command prompt window is opened with administrator. Now you need to follow few commands here with me. That is, type first netsh space winsock space reset. Here we are going to reset the Windows socket, that is network socket. Then hit enter. Yes, the successfully reset has performed. And in the second command, type ipconfig /, and flush DNS. Then press enter. It will flush the DNS settings for you. And finally, you need to type ipconfig /, renew. Then press enter. Yes, it is renewed regarding the Ethernet adapter. And now to close the window, type exit. Then press enter. And again, you have to open the command prompt once to perform the last code. That is, open the Windows search bar and search for CMD again and right click on that and select run as administrator once more. And finally you need to type netsh space int space ip space reset. So this will reset the all IP configurations on your Windows 11. Then hit enter. As you can see, everything is fixed and you can see I have found access is denied. So if you found the access is denied, in such cases move to the next method. Now to exit the command prompt, let me type exit and press enter. Next, go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open the control panel. Here you need to find network under internet. Click on that. There, click on the network and sharing center. Now you'll find access type. You can click here or you can click change adapter settings. There you'll find the Ethernet which is having the problem, that is undefined network issues. So right click on that and select properties. Then select internet protocol version 4 TCP/IPv4. So once you click on that, select properties. Then in the general tab, select use the following IP address. So once you click on that, type in the text box, that is 192.168.2.153. Then hit tab to go to the next box and again hit the tab to enter the third box. There you need to type 192.168.2.2. And in the second section, on the DNS section, you have to type 1.1.1.1, and in the alternative DNS server, type 1.0.0.1. Okay, once you have done, click on the validate settings upon exit and say okay and close the window. Now it will automatically detect if any problems there and it will troubleshoot for you. And in my case, it's failed, and in your case, it might be solve your problems. And let me close the all windows and restart your device once now. So then find whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem is solved, then you are good to go, and if it is not, then move to the final step. Go to the Windows search bar again and search for device manager and open the device manager. Here you need to find network adapters. So expand that. There you will find the all drivers installed related to network drivers on your Windows 11. So right click and the Intel Gigabyte network connection. In my case, in most cases it will be same. Right click on that and select uninstall device. So don't worry, we are going to uninstall in permanent, and once you restart your Windows operating system, it will automatically install for you. Let me show you how. So let me hit on the uninstall device and say uninstall. Now you can see it is disappeared on device manager. Let me close this window and this time I will restart my device. So restart. Yes, it's restarted now. Let me log in. So once you log in, again go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. Open the device manager and you can see the network adapter is still appear. So before restarting we have uninstalled, right? But it is automatically installed. So this is how Windows will help us to reinstall the all drivers once you restart your Windows operating system. So now double click on the network adapter to expand and right click on the driver and select update driver this time and select search automatically for drivers. So make sure you have connected with internet or else you can go to the browse my computer if you don't have internet. So let me go to the browse my computer for drivers and select, let me pick and select the latest driver available on your system and say next to install and close the window now. And this time I am sure your problem will be solved. Friends, this is how we can fix the undefined network no internet access on Windows 11 devices, and you are now able to fix the network issues on your Windows 11 operating system. That's it guys, hope you enjoy this video. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.